lane one, that big gap with Guillemina now out of the race. New turning, Clegg is leading, going into the final straight. It's Libby Clegg for Great Britain. Lou trying to fight back at five. It looks like it's going to be Libby Clegg's night. She's going to do the double, and she's done it in 24.51. It's a Paralympic record. Guillemina's lost that.